are the worst. tell you what, you go right down there, about 10 miles south of there, a place called Southern Louisiana. They told me they've regulated the alcohol mine down there. They had three bars down there that did over 24 hours a day.
That sounds like my kind of deal.
Yeah, especially during crawfish season. You can eat all the crawfish, corn on the cob, onions, and red potatoes that you want for nothing. You just have to buy your beer, and by God, if it was hot enough, you'd bought some beer.
I know that's right. It's go to those six pack at the time.
Yeah. I had to leave my bike down there and go back and get it with my pickup truck.
Beans are on sandals, they just won't be seen.